Thank you. 多個味。咁大家可以留意一下佢哋個嘴巴，佢哋動植啦，或者落個頭喺個落邊嘅時候咧，你會見到咧好長啦、好圓啦，就好似一個玻璃樽放咗喺度咁樣。咁所以咧，佢哋就有呢個名就叫做樽味海豚啦。喺呢個